Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So please ignore the noise in the background. My pump is going on. I cannot do anything about it. So anyway, so let's get back to today's topic. Today's topic is a DIY, that is do-it-yourself period box for your girlfriends. Now, period is a time when your girlfriend is extremely vulnerable. She is, I'm not saying she is not at her best, but she is in a lot of pain. She goes through cramps and extreme pain, which actually is the pain she goes through is actually to produce someday her baby, maybe if your relationship survives. So no pun intended there, but if you do this box for her, she's gonna love you to no end. So let's just go into the box and see what is there. So there's a lot of things out here. So first of all, I've just taken a clear box with, and this is the cover for the box. Now I've taken a clear box because she can easily see what's inside it. It's very easy, and this orange color is a very peppy color. So if she's feeling a bit of gloomy or under the weather because of her periods or pain or anything, this color is really going to make her day. So that's why take anything which is extremely colorful, like pink, blue, anything, just something colorful. Now there's a lot of products. You do not need to buy all of these. I've just taken a lot of products in of what to give you idea about what you could put in your box. So the things that I could suggest you to put is, first of all, I have put this because this is extremely important. This is, if you don't know, this is a pad. This is what we women use during our periods. So this is extremely important for us, and knowing that you know what is important to us in our most vulnerable time is something which is going to make us extremely happy. So just go to, if you are not comfortable buying from a shop, go to a mall and buy one or two of these. Now if you are a guy who is dating a girl for the like first month or something, please do not even gift a gift box. Because in the first month, she won't be so comfortable with you. So giving her a period box, it's not something you're doing, right? So these are basically for people who have dated for 3 or 4 months, quite close to each other. So for them, they can gift something like this inside the box. Now the next thing that she would like is this sanitizer. Now this time is kind of unclean for us. We feel kind of unclean because we are always bleeding and everything. So a handy sanitizer is something which is really going to help us stay clean, because we need to wash our hands all the time. So this is extremely important. So this is the sanitizer. Next is what you can give is, this is a V-wash. This is a vaginal wash. This is to clean the vagina, especially during the bleeding time. So you can get this at a market. I will, don't worry about writing these down. I will write down the names in the description box so you can go and check them later. So this is the V-wash. So that's what all the period things which you can get. Now during the periods we feel completely low. So something which smells really good is going to really help us, because the bath time is the most important time for any girl. We love very good smells. So this is a bath scrub from Futini. It's an Indian brand. This is the raspberry and cream body scrub for a luxurious bath, and this smells extremely good. This is going to make her mood really nice, especially during those days. The next thing that I've got is a British Rose shower gel. Now this is also a bath product. I know you guys, I'm not saying all of you, but most of you guys go on with something which is a shampoo, a conditioner and a soap in one, but we girls are really mad for good smelling products. So this is a product from Body Shop. The name is British Rose. It's a shower gel, and this is basically like a body wash, and you can give this to your girlfriend. She'll be more than happy. So that was that. Next product which I have is this shampoo. Now we're talking about body wash, not for hair wash. Especially during this time, we like to smell good. We like to, you know, feel fresh all the time, because most of the time we're bleeding and it feels really, really unclean. So something like this, a shampoo, just to clear up the grime from the hair is great. And this smells, oh my god, this smells extremely luxurious. This is the Garnier, this is a new variant in Garnier. This is the Henna and Blackberry shampoo. So you can gift her this. The next product is a makeup product, because as I said, the more you make her feel beautiful, she feels happy, because during this time we kind of feel a little less under the weather. So pop colors like these in nail pins are amazing to make up her mood. She would not be able to work much. I'm not saying most women do go and work a lot even during their periods, but mostly they do like to pamper themselves, especially during this time. So a pop color like this, it's gonna make her day even when she's working and is on her periods. This is from Reliance Nail Prints. So you can go to Reliance and buy these, or you can buy any other nail paint. Just has to be a pop color. Pop color means this is pink. Any color like which is very bright, this is fluorescent pink. It's neon pink basically. So these bright colors are really good during this time. Next, you can also gift her a lipstick. This is from Lakme. So go and buy any lipstick for her. Now, as I said before, you don't have to buy all of these products. So don't think that I'm telling you to buy everything. But you can. These are options from which you can choose. The next is this very nice, luxurious, fruity. Sorry, I can't help smelling. It's so great. This is a hand lotion, kind of a body lotion, hand lotion, anything. So especially since we feel unclean at the moment, so something which smells good for her hands is really, really amazing. So after she uses the sanitizer, she can use this and feel extremely, extremely clean, and she can smell beautiful. So that's that. Now coming to smells, as we are saying, she can also gift her this. This is from Pink Mud. You get this in Flipkart and Amazon. Now you can buy any other product as well, but since I'm saying that we like poppy colors, especially during this time, colors attract us most during this time. So I'm showing you these because these are really, really colorful. So these are two deodorants. I don't know if this is focusing or not. I hope it is. So these are two deodorants from Pink Mud, and they smell good. I'm gonna spray both at the same time. Smells amazing, especially this one. It's great. So these come for $240, so inexpensive. You can gift her this. Next is this. This is a tea tree face mask from Body Shop. This is amazing because most girls get pimples and all that on their faces during this time. So their faces tend to get oily and everything, and they have pimples and everything, which makes them really, really upset. So this is something which will help just help with those acne and get rid of those acne. And your girlfriend is gonna love you if you gift her this. This is a bit costly, so you can try tea tree from any other variant as well. You don't have to buy from Body Shop, but the Body Shop one is really good. The next thing which I have in my box are chocolates, and my best friend gifted these to me. And I think chocolates are a girl's best friend. Whoever said diamonds are kind of correct, but chocolates are a girl's best friend from the start. Most girls, I'm not saying all girls, like all girls don't like teddy bears, all boys do not hate teddy bears like that. So chocolates are also something, it's inexpensive, and you can gift her, and gift her small ones, because then she can have it on the go, because at this time we tend to eat a lot, we want to eat a lot, and something like these small chocolates are really going to make us feel that we are not having a lot of calories, and yet we are fulfilling our cravings. Take eclairs also, those are again smaller and better, I think. So you can get even smaller ones, but also get one big one because it feels good to munch on something during this time. Now the last product which I have in I have another product. This is a bath sponge. Now this isn't mandatory, only for giving the body wash or body scrub, then only gift this. Because gifting this just by itself will not be of any use. This is a bath brush from Panache or Panache, I don't know how to spell it. I'll just put it in the description box. So something like this for her bath, for a luxurious bath, is great. This is to just scrub the body. So that's that. And the final final but the most cutest thing is this box. I hope you can see it. Okay, so this box is basically, this is quite a pretty box. Now you take a box, you can get any of these boxes or you can make one. I got this from a local shop and you can just put little things in here. So I have done a small eye. Okay, I don't have another hand. Like I have another hand, but it's very difficult. This is, I don't know if you are able to see this, but I have done a I love you cutout. So since we're feeling gloomy, giving something like this makes us feel that you love us. It is a very small thing, but it's really, really effective. Quite mushy, and we like mushy sometimes. And then you can put chits like there. You can put 4 or 5 chits so that she can read one every single day, or you can put more so she can read more than one every day. So I have written 2 chits. I'll read them out to you. So, hey beautiful, I love you. Makes us feel really good. It's simple but makes us feel really good. When you need ice cream, want to cry, want to scream, just call me, because we are under the mood. We do not feel good and sometimes we do scream. Not that we scream only when we are PMSing, but when we are PMSing, we do scream a lot. So something like this, if you tell us that it's okay to scream at you, or at least in that time, that's amazing for us to hear. And it just lasts for 5 days. Our screaming may last more than that, but still, knowing that you understand is very important to us. So thank you for all the men out there who take care of us during this time. We do not need to be taken care of, but that you are taking care of us is really, really amazing. Now, all those single ladies out there, don't think that you cannot get a period box. You can make one yourself. I make mine myself. So you can make yours yourself. You can get a pamper box, a pamper period box for yourself, and you can keep that for those days. And you can also put some more essentials, which I haven't mentioned here, because a man is giving you some other essentials. I don't think you should tell a man, but you know what essentials, what more essentials you would need. So keep, you can keep that in that box, keep that in your storage, and you can use that during the periods. It's really going to help you, make you feel better. And for men, I would say if your relationship is more intimate, you can gift her lingerie, because she may not be feeling sexy at the moment because of the changes in her body, the extreme pain and everything. So if you're giving her lingerie, something very sexy, she will feel quite sexy. And don't gift her because you want something from her, but gift her just to make her feel better, because if you want a woman for life, it's better to love than lust. So that's all my GAN for today. GAN means a kind of a lecture or something. So thank you so much for watching my video. Hope you liked it. Please like, subscribe and comment below. And please check the description box for all the product details. Thank you so much for watching. I hope to see you in my next video. Bye guys.